Welcome back, YouTube. Potsy from Iron Out Fat. I know it's been a long time. My tripod broke, but that's not the only reason I haven't been filming. I've just been lazy. The summer comes around and I really slack on the gym and I slack on my diet, but for the most part I've kept most of the weight off that I lost months ago. I lost 50 pounds. I put 10 pounds back on, but I'm getting back into trying to get that 10 pounds back off and get more off. So today we're going to hit some shoulders and traps, and then afterwards I'm probably going to do a little bit of cardio because I can't get around not doing cardio. I've really slacked on cardio for the longest time, and it's now time to bring it back. Or it's not time. Well, I did some cardio back in the day, but not as much as I should have. So it's time to really hit it hard this time. I got some things coming up in the next couple years that I want to be looking good for. So, long-term goals, but we also have short-term goals. Let's get at it.